This cemetery is classed a monument. And there's a famous homicide connected with this for the Dominici affair in 1952.